How could I possibly be inconspicuous with my